In Kengo Kuma's architecture, wood is an immanent part of our design. When we were invited by Lasvit to design the glass lighting feature, we thought it's a great opportunity to confront and challenge both materials, organic, natural wood and cold glass. Because of the very high temperature of liquid glass, the inner part of the wooden mold got in fire. That was this magic moment when we were able to capture the living wooden texture into the glass. This method reminded us about the ancient Japanese technique called Yakisugi. The Yakisugi is the exterior siding technique to protect the wood by charring it with fire. We use wooden mold only once for each of the lighting features. So each piece of Yakisugi collection is unique and the texture is never repeated.